module that you've seen in the molten department. So at the moment you will see that the molten crystal piece is orange in colour, and this is because it's still hot. In the second stage of the fluid, when the piece is cooling down, you will see that it becomes more clear in colour. Blowing through the blowing rod there, creating the hollow in the centre of the piece and shaping the piece there with the handheld wood tool.
Will be removed in the morning at room temperature at first shift.